Barron Trump seems to have grown a few inches in every one of his random public appearances, and the latest jaunt into the spotlight for the president's son shows that he already appears to be taller than his father. This weekend, the Trump family headed to their Mar-a-Lago resort for the first time in several weeks, after hunkering down in D.C. during the government shutdown. The entire Trump clan flew down to the Florida luxury resort for Super Bowl weekend, including the very tall Barron. As TMZ noted, pictures from the trip seem to show that Barron may already be taller than his dad. Barron Trump looks like he's on his way to the NBA. Cause the 12-year-old has reached, if not, exceeded his dad's height, the report noted. This pic was snapped as Barron, his mom and dad trudged through the snowy tarmac Friday while they were boarding Air Force One. Barron was clearly taller than his mother, who is listed at 5'11". And wide-angle shots of the family boarding Air Force One showed that he seems to be taller than Donald Trump as well. It's not exactly clear where that puts the 12-year-old, as Donald Trump lists his height at 6'3", but he appeared visibly shorter than the 6'2" Canadian leader Justin Trudeau, per the Inquisitor. Barron seems to have already topped the 6-foot mark. Donald Trump is famous for boasting that he has good genes, but this may actually be the case for Barron Trump. There is plenty of height across the Trump family, including his 6'5" half-brother, Eric Trump, and 5'11" half-sister, Ivanka Trump. Some wide-angle videos from the family boarding Air Force One give an even greater perspective to Barron's amazing height, despite the fact that he doesn't turn 13 until March 20th. Barron Trump has gained viral interest and attention every time he makes a public appearance, which is not that often. Donald Trump's youngest son has stayed out of the spotlight entirely, only making occasional appearances at public events, like the Christmas tree lighting ceremony last year, and family trips to Mar-a-Lago. He even had a delayed move to the White House, staying behind in Trump Tower with his mother for several months after Donald moved to the White House. This was done so Barron could finish his out school year. Barron Trump could still have quite a ways to grow. Pediatric growth charts put him around the 99.9th percentile for height.